Hello, I'm Lauren Sluss, and this is your Daily Barometer News Blast for Monday, January 8th. OSU is currently under an outbreak status for the meningococcal B disease. Due to the outbreak status, OSU has made it mandatory for all students 25 years of age or under to receive the vaccination. Students must be vaccinated with both doses by February 15th. There will be a vaccination clinic at the SEC Plaza starting Tuesday and wrapping up Saturday. The clinic will be open daily from 10 a.m. to 6 p.m. in the SEC Plaza. Students who do not receive the vaccination by this date will have holds placed on their student accounts, barring them from registering for spring term or accessing their final grades for winter term. Keep in mind that the meningococcal B vaccine requires two doses to be effective, 1 month apart. That gives students a short window to receive the first dose by January 15th and the second dose by the February 15th deadline. Students are recommended to contact their insurance providers before receiving the vaccination. According to the Benton County Health Department website, due to the limited capacity, students trying to get a vaccine from the Benton County Health Department may have to wait up to several weeks. In the last year, OSU has confirmed 6 cases of the meningococcal B disease. Approximately 600 to 1,000 people contract the disease in the United States each year. About 10 to 15% of cases are fatal. 1 in 5 survivors of the disease live with a permanent disability, such as brain damage, hearing loss, loss of kidney function, or limb amputation. To reduce the spread, it is important to receive the vaccination, cover your cough, and wash your hands, as well as do not share cups, water bottles, eating utensils, toothbrushes, and smoking devices. Symptoms of the disease include a stiff neck, exhaustion, vomiting, rashes, a high fever, nausea, and a headache. For more information, contact Student Health Services or visit their website. For complete stories from today's news blast, you can visit our website at orangemedianetwork.com. Don't forget to follow us on social media and make sure to pick up this week's issue of The Barrow on newsstands around campus. For all of us here at Orange Media Network, I'm Lauren Sluss. Thank you for tuning in.